Okay, troop. It's Thursday morning, May 7th, and it's a little after 9, about 9:20 in the morning. I've been sheltered in for over a week and a half, no riding, so I'm going to get out and take a spin today. It's sunny, not as hot as it's been the last few days, so we're going to take a spin and see what we got. We rolled.
Anyway,
all right. Another cyclist outride. Okay, we just rolling. Okay, troop. I think we're gonna head over to Carson. Take the surface streets. Not gonna do the beach today. We'll go inland. See a few things. Through Hawthorne, up 135th, over to Figueroa, over to Carson. Maybe do a few laps. We roll. Okay, on 135th, coming up on Van Ness. Streets are relatively quiet, not much traffic. Seen a couple of people jogging. So we're gonna head over to Gardena, Normandy, check in on my peoples, see how they doing. We out. Hey troop, we just turned off of 135th, off of Normandy, coming up to Mariposa. Coming out to my people's house.
Okay, they are gonna answer the door.
Yeah.
They home?
Yeah, who? Who is that?
Oh, Fred, put your glasses on.
I know it's you, but what are you doing?
I'm videotaping, that's what I'm doing. So people won't prove that y'all still alive.
Who thinks that we're gone?
Evie, there she is.
Evie, what do you mean you think we're alive? I just talked to you a couple months ago.
Oh, see, months.
Well, because I'm getting ready to go to work right now. I get up in the morning and do a million things and then run to work. Like now, I gotta jump in the shower.
Okay, go jump in the shower. Okay. Where's Neva Jane?
She's in her bedroom on the phone.
Okay, well. Tell her I said, hey.
I will.
We stopping by?
Okay.
Okay, family. They alive and well. We'll talk to y'all later.
Okay.
Bye.
There's my people. That was my cousin, Kay. My auntie Neva, she said, was in the room on the phone. So they all good. Cousin Deb is at work. Downtown L.A. Ohio bunch. They fine and dandy. Back to rolling. Let's go to Carson. Get my work out of here. Out. 135th, just across Figueroa. You can see a whole lot of mobile homes. Folks living in their campers now. This is one of their favorite places they park. Overhead. Industrial area, so they don't get too much flack. Okay, troop, we're 135th. We've crossed over into Compton now. Oh, this is kind of new. New industrial complex, well, new to me. Back in the day, none of this was here. These were all empty fields. My horse is down here. money. Central Avenue. All good. Okay, we just turned onto Compton Boulevard. So we're official in the city of Compton. Yeah, buddy. This is old school Compton. he's supposed to be at work.